The demonic empire of the galaxy, ruled by the powerful demon king Ravana, set its sights on the Hindu planet of Hinduism. A fleet of dark ships descended upon the planet, disgorging hordes of terrifying monsters and demons. The Hindu warriors, led by the brave Prince Rama, prepared to defend their homeworld against the evil invaders. The demons, fueled by dark magic and malice, sought to destroy the sacred temples and disrupt the cosmic balance. The Hindus, armed with their sacred weapons and divine powers, stood ready to face the onslaught and protect their sacred heritage. The battle between the Hindus and the demonic forces raged on, with Prince Rama and his warriors fighting valiantly against the monstrous invaders. The demons unleashed their dark magic, summoning powerful illusions and demonic creatures to attack the Hindus. But the Hindus, armed with their sacred weapons and divine powers, countered with their own magic, dispelling the illusions and defeating the monsters. Lord Hanuman, the mighty monkey god, led the charge against the demons, his strength and agility proving too much for the enemy to handle. Goddess Durga, the fierce warrior goddess, rode into battle on her lion, striking down demons with her sword and shield. Lord Shiva, the destroyer, unleashed his powerful cosmic dance, annihilating entire legions of demons with his rhythmic steps. As the battle reached its climax, Prince Rama faced off against Demon King Ravana himself. The two enemies clashed in a spectacular duel, their weapons flashing in the light of the setting sun. But in the end, it was Prince Rama's righteousness and divine power that proved too much for the Demon King, striking him down with a mighty blow. With their leader defeated, the demonic forces fled in disarray, abandoning their dark ships and monsters. The Hindus celebrated their victory, their planet and sacred heritage protected once again. Prince Rama and his warriors were hailed as heroes, their names etched in the annals of Hindu history. And the galaxy was safe once more, thanks to the bravery and devotion of the Hindus. Warrior Rama, hailed as a hero, returned to his planet, his heart full of joy and his spirit at peace, knowing that the galaxy was safe and Dharma had prevailed.